I was in Chetumal, doing some music in 1973. And then I remember there was a song called El Rey. And El Rey, when his music played in Chetumal, people were boasting their chest and say, "Oh, I'm the king, I'm El Rey," and everybody feel enlightened by that song. I said, "Oh, that's great culture in Mexico, in Chetumal." So I have a thinking for a very long time in my head. And I come back from Chetumal to Dangriga in 1975. And Pia Lang with a little band around here. I used to play along with Isabel Flores in his group. And he taught me about to play the drum. And one day, there was a time when there was a tribute to T.G. Ramos on the 13th of November. The youth was going really off. Because this drumming was not for the youth at the time, it was for the old, for the adult people, right? So the adults have their drums, youths have no drums. So when the tribute was happening, you know, I think the youth stuck. They went for the drums from Isabel Flores and wanted to make all kind of things, all kind of destruction, no? And they wasn't singing the songs the way how the songs supposed to sing it, and all kind of, oh, vulgar, everything happened inside the crossover. And I was along with the group from Isabel Flores watching that scene there. And I said, "Man, these children, these youths need their drums now. I think they need their drums." The people, that's the symbol. The drums is a people, and the people that symbolize the drums. These are the people behind it. And that makes people come together. Yeah, and that's the symbol of the drums, bringing people together. The music of the Garifuna people, I think it's come from Africa, you know. You know, the Garifuna is a people mixed with African and the Amerindians. So the African music, that was the touch the people have that makes them the Garifuna people. The drums, you know, that music. St. Vincent, we play a little drums, but in Honduras, the drums are developed more. From Honduras, they come to Belize. And the same thing happened here in Belize. So the culture was around that drumming and that grouping thing. There was a woman who brought me two turtle shells. And turtle shells, I said, "Well, this shame to let me paint on it, to paint on it, not to play, to paint." So after I didn't paint on the turtle shell, I started to tap it on it. And I guess a song. I said, "This is a good song for Mr. Turtle Shell here." So I keep the shell. The lady come for the shell. I said, "I don't have no more shells. The shell is so last and everything. But I have it for the turtle shells, right?" And from there comes Mohamed Flores. He joins the group. I tell him, "Listen to this chocolate shell, how he plays." He was a drummer, so I tell him, "Listen to the chocolate shell, how he plays." And I say, "Oh, it's a good song." And from there, Miami come in. Miami, the drummer. And Higgins, and from there the group sort of grew little by little. And we went five Mohore roads, the tongue there, five Mohore roads we do. And from there we do a roadblock in tongue, in the center of tongue, maybe by the bus stop. The bus stop was by the riverside. And we did a roadblock there, and it was crowded, and people liked the song. So I said, "Man, this is a good..." So everybody said, "It's a good song." I'm going to Belmopan, first to Belmopan, to play a little music there. I'm going to Belmopan. And from Belmopan, we say, "We're not going to Dangriga, we're going to Belize City now." I went straight to Belize City. We sleep overnight outside too, because there was no kind of hotel for us. Outside, we sleep outside. And the morning we play at the Central Park. It's in Belize City. First jamming in Central Park. When you come out in the Central Park, in mind, it was, oh, people was there selling some fruits and clothes, and everything was around, barbecue. And so the rock roll was there. And we started to play shells. And, you know, people started to say, "Well, I see," they started to listen from two, all over Belize City, the people started listening to the song. They said, "Oh, this must be some good song." Up to Radio Belize studio, and we make the song, "Huyama, Ya Ubro Belize." That's the song we made after the rain with us in the Central Park. From the history.